One of Australia's most wanted criminals is tonight behind bars. The AFP arresting an accused drug kingpin after finding him in Thailand. 66-year-old Chung Chak Lee is allegedly one of the masterminds of an Asian-based syndicate responsible for flooding our streets with illegal substances.
He was number six on the AFP's most wanted list, and now they've got him. Chung Chak Lee, according to investigators, a kingpin from the world's largest drug cartel, an Asian-based operation known as The Company.
If you commit an offence, there is nowhere to hide. The AFP has the means and the patience to track you down.
Federal police did exactly that as part of a decade-long investigation into The Company, the syndicate allegedly linked to as much as 70% of the drugs on Australian streets, money laundering at Crown Casino, and the 2017 seizure of $1 billion worth of drugs off Western Australia. Senior Associate Lee was arrested at his Bangkok apartment in October 2020 by Royal Thai Police, using a provisional arrest warrant based on charges to be laid in Australia. The AFP alleges he was part of a conspiracy to traffic 40 kilos of methamphetamine in five separate quantities over 12 months in 2012.
The Australian Federal Police has an international network of partners that are committed to pursuing offenders and bringing them to justice.
After being taken from Melbourne Airport in handcuffs, Chung Chak Lee appeared here at the Magistrates Court, the first step in a legal process that could see the alleged criminal mastermind spend the rest of his life behind bars.
And with the 66-year-old Chinese-British national's extradition now complete, the AFP is promising...
It won't be the last as we continue to target the activities of international criminal networks who try to exploit Australia.
Chung Chak Lee is expected to front court again next week. Reid Butler, 9 News.